Talk from the receivers about the new offense, but we haven't really heard much from the running backs. What is kind of the changes for you?
I would say some of the changes is just getting the running backs out on the routes more, putting guys in space more often, having a quarterback that can run to help open up the run game a little bit more as well.
Obviously, between you and Michael, you both have great hands. You know, how much do you think you'll get used more in the passing game?
I think that'll be a big role I can play for the offense. Is just getting out in routes, getting me in space. I think compared to last year, it's going to be a lot more routes from the running backs and a lot more passes caught from the running backs.
Different voice with Coach Todd. You know, what are some things that he emphasizes?
I think he really, he brought a new sense of urgency to the room. He just tells us to compete in every single thing we do, whether it's taking notes in meetings, just everything in practice, everything in competition in our room. So that's what he's brought, really.
What kind of guy is Coach and I? Is he the kind of guy you can knock on the door and go and talk to, or just... We're trying to get a feel for him, too.
Yeah, I think Coach Anah, he's real cool. He's definitely, he takes his job very serious, but at the end of the day, I believe you could definitely go knock on his door, talk to him, chop it up with him, ask him any questions you have about football, so.
When you learned he was going to be the new offensive coordinator, did you try to educate yourself on who he was and did watch Syracuse tapes or Virginia tapes?
Yeah, definitely. I watched Syracuse running back film a lot whenever I heard that. Just seeing the type of runs that they do and type of schemes that they run.
When you heard the news that Demi was leaving, was there a little more urgency in the running back room? Like, okay, you know, bigger role for different things?
We've been pretty deep in the running back room, so there wasn't really no, like, it didn't really affect us for real. Like, we just all knew that we just gotta keep doing what we're doing for real.
How's it been building chemistry with Brennan, especially in the handoffs, just the basics?
Yeah, I mean, it's been pretty smooth. It's been pretty clean. You know, we're working at it every day, trying to just build the chemistry more each day. But yeah, it's been really good.
What did you learn last year when you were getting the ball from four different quarterbacks that could kind of help you elevate your game going into the season?
Yeah, you definitely don't want to have to play four quarterbacks. But I just felt like at the end of the day, you know, you have quarterbacks going down, you know, at times they're going to have to rely on the run game. So, I mean, you just have to have that confidence in yourself and, you know, just keep pounding, really.